How long's part 207 and the most like the final part of Days Gone?
Well, because it was the right thing to do, and you know what? We won! God, I've seen you struggle to rebuild. I've seen you fight to save lives, keep people safe, keep people fed. I've seen you sacrifice everything that you have, everything that you are. Place. And see, that's why we're still here. That's why we're still here. Because if we don't have hope for a better life or for a future that matters,
cannot skip. Cannot skip, come on, there's a point where you can skip it. But yeah, this is easily one of my favourite games of all time. One of the best zombie games. One of the best just anything. Look, Sam Witwer. Still underrated after everything he's done for like Star Wars and video games, just... I'm gonna watch the credits. You can watch the credits with me. This might actually not be the final part then. Yeah, once I platinum the game, the secret ending will thingy, but obviously that'll take ages, so I won't be recording that. You can just look it up online. And it's just what hints to a sequel. You can skip it around here. Oh, advance. Close, there we go. Ooh, yes. Hold on. Okay, no, there is a little extra.
Come on, guys, open up.
Thank you for watching 207, and I'll see you in part 208.